Hello everybody, I am Tejashree Mohan and welcome back to my channel. So as we are still in the fashion week, this week's video is also dedicated to fashion. So in today's video, I will be teaching you all how to look slimmer and taller using the clothes that you already have. Yes. I am damn sure the clothes that I am going to show, everybody will have it. At least out of 5, 3, you will definitely have. And if you do not have, you can definitely buy them from where I bought them too. So I bought these clothes from Street Style Store, a shopping website called Street Style Store. This is from India. Like, this is like a mini Shein of India. It has a very good variety of clothes for a very good price. And I will leave the link to that website in my description box. You can definitely check them out. And they have a very good range of clothes and shoes and boots and accessories even for boys. So even boys can definitely check them out. So having said that, what I am doing in this video is I'm not just telling you how you can look taller or slimmer. I am going to emphasize on each part of the body which you can actually make look better using those piece of clothes, like for example arms or waist or chest or thighs or hips, anything like that. So each outfit will definitely help you emphasize each part of your body. So I also wanted to tell you, you are beautiful just the way you are. Beautiful just the way you are. So having said that, let's jump to the video. The first one is a long jumpsuit where you have emphasized on your waist so that your curves look really nice and your waist looks small and it looks sexy on your hips. And you can see that this is a V-neck one, which is half hand, and it covers, it does not show off your arms if you have a thick arm. And it beautifully shows the curves that you have by emphasizing on the waist and body hugging, because you have highlighted your waist here instead of highlighting the other parts which you do not want to show, and it makes you look taller, slimmer and instantly. Second one is a long vertical strip pant. Never go for a horizontal strip one. Vertical strip pant always create an illusion to make you look taller, and it choosing for the dark colors also instantly makes you look slimmer. So always go for a vertical strip pant, and it doesn't matter if it is a normal low waisted pant also. The third one is a long shirt or a long top which you can use to cover if you have a little bloated belly. So wearing this kind of tops, now if you have a smaller chest, you can button it up, or if you do not have, or if you have a little bit bigger chest, you can always open the buttons until you are comfortable. And since the top is longer and flowy, it covers if you have a bigger tummy or a little bloated stomach. So this kind of dresses are always good if you wanted to hide a little bit of your tummy and do not want to show people that bloatedness. And the hand, if it's a little looser, it also is helpful to cover your arms as well. Now the fourth one is a high-waisted pant. You can go for a plain pant, but here I have taken a checkered pant. Now high-waisted pants are always good to hide that little tummy and highlight your tiny little waist, which is very good to create an illusion to look slimmer and taller, and it looks very beautiful for a thicker thighs. And the last one is a flowy shirt or a flowy top which has a long flowy end. This makes you instantly look longer or taller because the top itself is long and it creates an illusion that you are taller too. Now this, me saying this, does not make sense, but when you wear it, you will instantly make a blah, blah, blah. When you wear it, you will definitely see the difference that it obviously makes you look taller. And you can go for a shorts inside or you can go for a pant as well. It's up to your choice. So these are my top 5 picks this year.
So those were my top 5 picks. I hope it was helpful and you will definitely try it out and let me know. Now let us jump to the second part. As you all already know, the second part is about suggesting different videos regarding the same. So the first video is this, and this is from the YouTuber Bosby Style. So she has recommended her hacks and tips regarding how you can look slimmer and taller with various clothes that you have. So please definitely check it out. And the second video is this. And this is from the YouTuber Shia Whitney. She is my favorite YouTuber too. So do check it out. She has a lot of information and tips and hacks that will definitely be your savior. And the third video is in Hindi. This. And this is from the YouTuber Anasya. So I picked this because she had a very creative way of conveying whatever message she has to convey. So do check it out. It's in Hindi. Now for boys. Yay! I do not know how to dress for boys because I directly pick videos. So do check them out. The first video for boys is this. And this is from the YouTuber Alpha M. So do check it out. And you can definitely follow them because when I saw the video, I found the tips and hacks, whatever he's saying, very useful. So if I was a boy, I would definitely try them out. This is the video. Do check it out. And let me know if the videos are actually helping you guys out. Because if not, I will have to improve my level of game in searching videos for you. So please let me know how are the videos actually working out for you so that I can always improve the next video. So that is it from me for today, guys. I hope I have been informative and helpful and educative. Please try all the styles that I've told you and do let me know if they're really working out. You can let me know in my Instagram or you can let me know in my Snapchat or you can comment them down here. This is my Instagram ID. This is my Snapchat ID. You should definitely wear them and tag me and I will repost them so that we can help our community. Yay! If you do have better suggestions or any other tips and tricks and hacks, you can definitely comment them down. So I will check them out. That is it for today from me, guys. I'll see you in the next week in beauty. So next week will be a beauty week because the rest of you all opted for beauty. So next week, I will be coming up with a beauty video. I hope that will be helpful for you too. Until then, stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe, and stay motivated, you guys.